Ah! Greetings, traveler. I'm pleased to report that we have safely regrouped.
Yeah, no shit.
Sebastian, don't get distracted. Running out there alone was incredibly stupid. Do not do that again.
It was a necessary risk, Captain. I found enough parts that we can start fighting back against the body snatchers.
This is not a debate. From now on, you do not leave this safe zone without me. Understood?
But...
Understood, Miss Shepherd.
Okay. Tell me about the robot. Have you got it? Under control?
Oh, yes! I've sent DD09 to B-mode while I complete her repairs. The damaged pneumatics will continue to hiss out excess compressed gas until I replace the piston. The sound control had a short, causing her sensor to fire off randomly. But I believe I've managed to find a solution to her speaking out of turn.
Oh, really? How did you figure it out?
I unplugged the speakers.
Oh, good. Good work, Sebastian.
And so, that's how I dropped out of law school.
Sarah Shepherd!
Gesundheit?
That was the voice on the radio. It was Sarah Shepherd.
A girl, you know?
What? No, she's a famous actor. She's Captain Vixen in the Space Fox 2250 series. She's blind in one eye. How have you not heard of her?
Isn't that some kind of nerd show? Some kind of... Ugh.
If I find some DVDs out there, we are watching them all until help arrives.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Friend of yours?
May as well be with how often I topped up board wax at Joe's. Nick ran the smaller one.
Ah, Joe's Rentals. You know Joe's real name is Johan, right? Figured. Want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
Oh!
in view.
Ah!
the way he drove out of here. Get paid.
Thank you.
job well done.